one of the coldest jobs in the world.
My name is Kieran Davidson. I am a service engineer with Jungheinrich Forklift Trucks Ireland, and we are in Grifols minus 35 warehouse area.
Here, precious blood plasma is stored under extreme conditions. Employees are allowed to spend a maximum of 30 minutes at a time in the warehouse. Any longer than that could be fatal. The 26-meter high shelving device has no problems working at these temperatures. The reason? Jungheinrich designed and developed it especially for the individual needs of its customers. The warehouse is a vital part of the complex production processes. Grifols is a pharmaceutical company that exports its products around the globe. One of the company's most important logistics centers is in Ireland. It was both planned and realized by Jungheinrich. There are very specific rules in place for these valuable and highly sensitive products. The storage temperature and an efficient logistics chain with minimal waiting time outside the warehouse are fundamental.
With this site, it's a brand new site, so all the employees were new. Not all of them had experience on stacker cranes. Lots of modifications had to be done in order for it to work in minus 35. So having Jungheinrich to make the call to, get some advice, be there for support, was a huge advantage to the maintenance people in Grifols.
From planning to realization and daily operation, Jungheinrich is the top provider of comprehensive solutions in intralogistics. Anywhere, anytime, and at any temperature, Jungheinrich ensures efficiency in warehouse processes.